Viewport is a rectangular window which is used to display the projection of 3D space and further work in it. In the center of the projection window is the workspace. Holding the mouse cursor, you can rotate the display camera of the viewport around the scene. Holding a scroll wheel of the mouse allows moving the camera relative to the scene. Mouse scroll allows bringing the camera closer or further from the scene. On touchpad, zoom can be performed by using two fingers. There are camera navigation tools in the upper left corner of the viewports. Hovering the mouse cursor over the cube and holding the mouse cursor over one of the faces, the camera will automatically take the specified position. The home key returns the camera to its default position. Adjusting projection types. There are two types of them in the program, perspective and orthographic. Perspective projection display enables the display scheme of the projection lines in a perspective reduction where every parallel line converge at one point, creating an illusion of the individual parts of the object. Orthographic projection display, an incorrect perspective. A projection form where every line is perpendicular to the plane. And the settings tools of the manual control are set with the left mouse button. Rotation camera allows rotating the camera 360 degrees with the left mouse button. Pan camera sets the function of moving the camera to the left mouse button. Zoom camera. Holding the mouse cursor over the work area allows moving the camera closer relative to the mouse cursor.